Today I'm going to be showing you another tutorial about how to do an alien eye. First you go to the alien, which is on page 17. You enlarge it so it covers the screen and turn it black. Then you get the circle, which is on page 1. I think you all know that, but just reminding you. Then you make that white. Then you copy the circle and turn it purple and shrink it. Then you get the splat. Which is on page 17 again. Then you keep it that blue color. Or whatever. I'll do this. Then you copy it again. And I'm gonna put it as yellow. And then copy it again and put it as green or whatever color you want. Then you get the circle again. And then turn that black to make it the pupil. And then get the sparks that explode on page 2. You shrink it down for the glare and make it white. Then you get the dead tree, which is on page 17 again, for the veins. And turn them red. And then do whatever you want after that, like anything. And that is my tutorial how to make an alien eye.